I ran a 5-inch cutter through the sewer line from the clean out up to the house to remove the roots. I shoved the camera back in the line. I stopped it right here at the 6-inch clean out. From here down, it's PVC, and we already know that's in good shape. I'll go ahead and record as I come back. Right here, we'll come back into the cast iron again. Now back out of the line. This concludes the videotaping of this sewer.